All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver. And Jim, it's good to see you. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing very, very well. We've got some exciting news to share with everyone from your Columba project. Now, before we get to that, just remind everyone a little bit about this project.
Yeah, so Columba is in Chihuahua State, northern Mexico. It's a property required the rights to get 100% of about 2.5 years ago. It's a classic high-grade Mexican vein system, and there had been no work done in over 35 years when we entered into the agreement. And we started drilling about 2 years ago to confirm the historic reports on some really high grades and some historic mining there. And we've been confirming those reports for quite some time now. And so it's quite an exciting property. It's starting to look bigger and bigger than we first appreciated. And yeah, we're quite excited about these new results, of course.
Yeah, let's talk about those, because you added some additional holes that you released to the market. And as you said, they're getting better and better. In fact, the best to date so far.
Yeah, absolutely. The best to date. I mean, hole 103 is a phenomenal hole. There's 6 meters of over 2 kilograms silver, 2,035 grams per ton, within a 17-meter interval of over 800 grams. It's an incredible hole. And what's even more exciting about that hole is it's not a standalone hole. There's three other high-grade holes into the same zone. So with 3 points, we can get a vector. Geologically, you need those three different points to get a trend and know how to follow those hits. So really, really exciting development.
Jim, whereabouts is it on the property? What zone are we talking here?
This is what we call, we got numerous veins there. So this is what we call the JZ area. And this specific target is kind of like a pipe-shaped breccia. We're calling it the trap, JZ trap zone. And it's kind of it's very exciting. It's wide open going down the plunge and wide open going up the plunge. And, you know, it's one of now several zones that we have. We have 5 or 6 different targets we now have where we're getting this high grade silver in. So we're really starting to see the kind of the bulk you need to get the size where you can start to say, hey, this thing could be 100 million ounces. Let's see what happens. I mean, yeah. we're a ways away from that, but now we're seeing enough targets for that to be able to be a probability.
Yeah. So what's next now, Jim? Obviously, you've got these holes out. Is it just continuing to drill? What's sort of the next, you know, couple of months to a year look like for the company?
Yeah, so we've got some number of holes still pending from this year's program. And we're not currently drilling, but we've got holes pending from what we call the B vein and D vein, which are about 500 meters south of the historically worked area. And last year we had a fabulous result out of the B vein, where we had an interval there of 4.6 meters of 1,186 gram per ton silver. So we're stepping off of that hit. We're waiting on the final assays there to put out. So those holes are still pending. Okay. And that's to come. And then, of course, following that is going to be what the follow-up program. So once we get all these assay results in, we'll design the program and then come back in. So at a high level, it's going to look like it's going to need to be a pretty large size program to do essentially step out and definition drilling of these several different high-grade zones that we've identified now.
Wow, it sounds exciting for sure. Well, we look forward to having you back to talk more about it, Jim. Thanks very much and congratulations on these current results. Yeah.
Thank you, Steve. Appreciate the congratulations. We're looking forward to more.
All right. Sounds good. There's Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver.